Now, this is real cool. LeBron James, the best player in the NBA. One of the best ever. One of the best ever. I'm still a Kobe guy. But tonight, he tweeted and he shouted out Gervonta. And that's amazing. Because he could have not at Gervonta. He could have not tagged him. But that's huge. That means Tank's numbers are going to go through the roof. LeBron James says, knockout of the year. My goodness. Night, night. At Gervonta. Clap. And a prayer. And a thank you. So LeBron James, the number one basketball player in the NBA, is a fan of Tank. And that's really cool. LeBron is a big boxing fan. I've seen him tweet at other fighters before, and he watches the fights. I think I've only seen him once or twice in all the years I've covered boxing, actually going to the fights. But tonight was a pay-per-view against Leo Santa Cruz, and so many people, when the fight was announced, were downplaying it. And they said, don't watch, it's not good. The fight was above and beyond great. It was a great fight. It was one of those, I can't wait to get home so I can actually watch it. In the arena was electric. It was 9,000 fans, and I forgot who said it, but it felt like 90,000. It was, maybe Steven Espinosa told me that. And Tank made a lot of new fans tonight. He stole the show in a pandemic, event with fans, San Antonio, Texas, with, remember, there were two other boxing events going on today. Usyk fought Chisora, and the monster Inouye fought in Vegas. But the whole world's going crazy with Tank's knockout. Because Leo brought it, and Leo gave it his all. And Tank figured him out, found the opening, went for it. And that power is no joke. It helps in boxing if you have a lot of power. You can still be a great fighter and you still win championships if you don't have a lot of power. But when you have more than a lot of power, when you have God-gifted power that puts people out, that's just, you can't teach that. Plus athleticism. If you go to some of my videos that I posted last few days, there's a video of Tank standing in the edge of the ring and does a WWE move. Like, I don't know what's the name of it, but he floats backwards on the corner. And he's very, very athletic. So LeBron James, he's a fan of Tank, and he tweets tonight, knockout of the year, my goodness, night, night. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.